要你肯努力，只要你努力，你想你有去学东西，在美国都可以找到工作，在中国有很多地方，现在中国确实很好，可是还有很多地方很难找到工作，还有很多地方没有，还有很多地方还是很缺，找不到工作。
She says she has seen much more hardworking people in America, and that she also has seen that there's a lot more business opportunities than in China, where in some areas they're very scarce.
Okay. Is there anything you miss about China?